in this holy moment of now, in my language of 2018, I unify with that one power that is all-knowing, everywhere present, that power of life itself that knows no otherness, that only knows itself as wholeness, perfection, well-being. I unify with that transformed consciousness of love, of life, of freedom, of liberty. I know that every single thing that is true for God is true for me. I speak this whole word in the I am, and I invite people to just take what fits for them. If it doesn't fit, just let it go. Let it wash past you. Do not immerse yourself in it. Here's what I know. I know that I am immersed in this one power. I am filled to the tippy top with the truth of my being. That I am enough and that there is enough. That I am the abundance of the divine, and the divine keeps showing me the greatness of itself everywhere. It shows me the well-being that I am. From this moment on, I refuse to poison myself or anyone else with ideas of any kind of lack, any kind of incompleteness or not enoughness. It is simply a lie and has no place in God, for God is truth. So knowing that God is truth, not only do I know that that abundance is mine right now, but love is mine right now. And I am worthy of that because I am giving of that love. Heart to heart, mind to mind, there is more good than I have conceived up until now. And tomorrow there will be even more and more and more. I know that every aspect of my life is blessed and is a blessing. I know the creative power within me moves through me as ideas that serve me, that every single word, every thought is a prayer. And so I choose carefully my thoughts. I choose carefully my ideas and my feelings. I let go of any place within myself where there's criticism or condemnation, any place where there is fear or worry or insufficiency. All of it is gone. None of it was ever true. So knowing what I know for myself is thriving well-being, a life that is light with God's presence, a life that is filled with meaning and infinite possibilities. I am so very grateful that this is so. And with my heart filled with gratitude, knowing that living the science of mind is what I do, it's what I am. Not only am I aware of that power for good, but I know that it is using me here and now. So with my heart filled with gratitude, I simply place this word in the action of law. It is complete. And please help me anchor it by saying with me, and so it is.